me. What? What did you just say?
Stewie, stop fussing.
Not now, Lois. Hey, big man, turn around. If you've got something to say, say it to my face. Oh, you can't hear me now. All right, that's it. I was going to watch the movie, but forget it. For the next 5 hours, you're my bitch. Where? Where? My ears are popping and there's no way to console me. I'm hungry and possibly teething. Maybe I'm wet. Who knows? I'm a baby. Where? Where?
He can't see me.
Well, I said he can't call you his little brother. He can call you younger.
Wait, wait, wait. Any girls can't see me.
No. When are you going to grow hair on the rest of your face?
He's Indian, he won't.
What happened to me?
You're German.
Indian too.
Okay. Yeah, you're Indian, German.
Just as much Indian as I am him.
I think so. I'm Portuguese. Haven't you ever seen Portuguese people? That's all they get.
Yep.
Mexicans too.
Yeah. Portuguese and Mexicans.
What do you say? Mexicans too. Mexican.
Mom, tell you who my roommate is?
A Mexican?
No, yep. Someone from Hong Kong.
Oh, God.
That's what I said.
You're probably just kidding.
Especially when I asked the lady what his name was. She couldn't say it. She had to spell it.
Was it Chufeng?
No, it's Hoi.
Fungay on you?
One Hung Lo.
It's Huey Nguyen.
No, it's not Huey.
H-U-I.
It's H-U-Y, not H-U-I.
H-U-Y.
It's probably a joke.
It's not Hui.
It was a joke.
No.
No, I haven't.
No, they probably meant to say, you hi again.
He's probably very smart, too.
Probably very smart.
Well, he already outsmarted.
What do you think that?
Can't say his name.
A couple people I know who've had Asian roommates before. Said they're very selfish people.
In what way?
They think if it's in their room, it's
theirs.
Theirs. Which won't be the case.
No.
At all.
Well, if it gets to be that way, put a call in for Dick Wacker.
Jay!
What's up?